You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Just try to stop me.
What's that now?
Please don't collect the body. The wax will.
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaylock has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaylock. No matter.
Attack!
It appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Sterrick and his cutthroats.
Welcome. Welcome to the Rooks.
Ah, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty bow bag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel! Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm
two
Evie
be?
Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greenie.